When we blasted a hole through this master lock on TV, we became the target for a lot of doubters. Since then, newspaper reporters, police departments, even a famous consumer advocate, have all given it their best shot. Often more than one. And in dozens of cases, all documented, the master lock held tight. Bulletproof that master locks are tough under fire.